Hey YouTube, MegaHevie here. I did promise I would do a tutorial for Wings by Little Mixer on the keyboard or piano, so I'm doing it now for you guys. So, to play the song, very easy, all you need is 5 chords, which are arranged like this. So, you have an E minor, which is an E, a G, and a B. You have a D, which is D, F sharp, and an A. A G, which is a D, G, and a B. And an A, which is a C sharp, E, and an A. And then you also need an E major for when they do that fly bit in the chorus. That is simply an E, G sharp, and B. So yeah, in the verses and the pre-chorus, you need 4 chords in this one. You need the E minor, so it goes D, then you need a G, and then you need an A. So it's like, your words don't mean a thing, I'm not listening, keep talking, all I know is... And then in the verse, same thing, so it's like, I'm firing up on that runway, no one's gonna get there, so bit. And then the chord is a bit different. It's E minor, then a G, waste my life, D, spread your wings, A, butterfly. That's what it is for the chorus. E minor, G, oops, sorry, that's D there. E minor, G, D, and A. And then when they do that fly bit, wing, so you're on the A, but wings are meant to, and then E major, fly, you don't let nobody, and it's the G, down. Simple song. If you have any questions, comment in the description box. Please check out my other videos.